2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. April 15th, tax day. Five people, including two children, died when a tornado hit the small northwestern Oklahoma town of Woodward. Many of that town's warning sirens didn't work. They had been damaged by an earlier twister. I'm Dennis Daly.